अस्सलामु अलैकुम ग्रेट प्री नाइन्थ, होपफुली माई ऑल स्टार्स विल बी फाइन, सेफ एंड साउंड, एंड होपफुली दैट यू आर टेकिंग केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ एंड योर सराउंडिंग्स, एंड आई अश्योर दैट यू आर लर्निंग ईच एंड एवरी वर्क दैट आई एम सजेस्टिंग फॉर यू. डोंट वेस्ट योर इवन अ सिंगल सेकेंड ऑफ योर लाइफ एंड यूज़ योर टाइम वाइजली. नाउ माई डियर क्लास, प्लीज़ ओपन योर बुक्स, यूनिट नंबर वन, द सेवियर ऑफ मैनकाइंड. My dear students, it's page number 3 and today we will do half reading of this page number 3. This is the first revelation that was sent. This was the first revelation of the Holy Quran. Let's start English reading. Read in the name of Thy Lord who created man from a clot of congealed blood. Read, and Thy Lord is most bountiful, who taught the use of the pen, taught man that which he knew not. This is the first revelation that was sent to Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The revelation of the divine message which continued for the next 23 years had begun, and the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam had arisen to proclaim the oneness of Allah Tawheed and the unity of mankind. His mission was to destroy the nexus of superstition, ignorance and disbelief, and set up a noble conception of life and lead mankind to the light of faith and divine bliss. What was the mission of the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam? The answer is starting from till here to bliss. Since disbelief was threatening their dominance in the society, the pagan Arabs started to mount pressure on the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his followers. They wanted them to renounce their cause and take to idol worshipping. On one occasion, they sent a delegation to the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, a kind and caring uncle, Abu Talib. They told him to restrain the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam from preaching Allah Almighty's message or face their enmity. Finding himself in a dilemma, he sent for his nephew and explained to him the situation. The Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam responded with these memorable words: "Why did the pagan Arabs send a delegation to the Rasul's uncle?" The pagan Arab started and pressure, and they sent delegation to Rasul's uncle that he told him to restrain and from preaching of Allah's Almighty's message. As my dear class, you are observing that I circle some words. What you have to do, you have to find out the meanings of these words, you have to learn them properly and write on your register words meaning, and do translation of paragraph number 6-7 and write on register. And next I am going to give you your grammar work with translation. I am giving you a short dialogue between a teacher and a student. Teacher: "Hello Fauzia, you are a bit late today." Fauzia: "Yes madam, I'm sorry." Teacher: "Well, what happened?" Fauzia: "The school bus was right on the schedule. It was about to cross the canal bridge. When it came to a halt with a jerk, the tire had gone flat." Teacher: "I see, it's none of your fault then." Fauzia: "One thing more, madam. The driver had no jack with him. He wanted to other vehicle, but they would not stop. Nobody seemed willing to oblige at this rush hour." Teacher: "Well, what do you do then? You came by another bus, didn't you?" Fauzia: "No madam, we left the bus where it was and walked up to school all the way." Teacher: "Well done, you are a brave girl indeed. Now girls, let's get going with our lesson." This is a dialogue between a teacher and a student, and the student came late in the class and teacher is asking about the reason that why she came late in the class. And Fauzia tell her the reason that in the morning their bus tires gone flat. They didn't get any bus or any vehicle to go to school, and then they start walking the all way and they reach to school. This is the dialogue, and you have to write on your register and you have to learn it properly. Allah Hafiz to all of you.